We have new information on a homicide investigation in Piqua. According to our partners at Miami Valley Today, family members found 65-year-old Franklin Kessler dead at a house on Wood Street after 5:30 Sunday night. Police say they are investigating Kessler's death as a homicide. They're hoping to review surveillance video from the area to try to identify a suspect. If you have any information, you're asked to call Piqua Police.